Oh, wake up time. Riku's going as carrier to sleep. I must hide the hole that is my heart.
While you were asleep, the world has become what you see now.
Oh! Oh, damn! That's forever in the sky now? Is that our sun? Such big ears. Also, was there like a galaxy on him? Could begin at any moment. It looks like he had a galaxy around his neck.
We are out of options. His power is too great. There is only one way.
We punch him.
What do you mean? Let us decide once and for all.
Decide what?
Who is stronger?
Oh, Yasha. You just want to see how strong we are with our reactors. Yeah, there we go. Oh, you're so fast, Yasha. Let me jump around. Oh, ow. There we go. I was trying to stop him from jumping around so much. Jeez, he's jumping around so much. Let me just shoot you a bit. Ow! So what are you guys hoping to see for E3? With it coming up? Any games in particular? Any sort of game you want to see? There you go. Now I can do this. That was a punch straight to the head! Ow! Oh, what do we got here? I pressed triangle. Because I was so ready to press triangle. He's just out of range. He sounds so, like, distraught when he gets hit. Like, are we thinking we're gonna see, like, Breath of the Wild 2 from Nintendo? Or, like, the Pokemon Arceus game? Because, man, apparently it's coming out in June. And I'm worried. Because, ow. Because based on what we saw last time, it's not ready. And June feels super close. Reason why is because I don't have triangle ready. And I'm hoping for the game. Because that's like the game we all wanted when we were kids. An open world Pokemon game. Punch of the face. But I'm worried about the animations like that shingling. There we go. Now we'll do it properly. Because that shingling, what, had like 3 frames of animation? It was so bad. There we go. Oh, he literally knocked him on his ass to punch him in the head. Get over here! I pressed that way too early and it was still good. Oh god, that's so many circles! That was a really cool effect, though. Both got some flying off the building. Flashback to training, isn't it? Of some sort. It kind of looks like the towers that we climbed in Naraka. Hi, August.
Let us decide today. Decide what?
So literally, he was just doing what we did to him previously. Know what to do this fight too. and we don't have our glowy eyes. Oh, we're just chasing him down. What am I doing? Oh, it's literally a mid-air fight. Oh, this is so cool. We're just falling down fighting. Let me shoot you, let me shoot you. That's like doing nothing. Oh, you're all the way down there. Get over here. I have like no sense of how far away he is. I mean, that's if you want to come at me, that works. Just gonna kick you down like that. He's so fast midair. Like, I wish I could do that. That'd be so cool. Yeah, get over here. Oh, what? I didn't even have time to reach you to do that triangle move. Can I do it with punches like this? One more combo. There we go. Yeah, that's not gonna work, bud. You're gonna jump up, get squared. We don't get square often. No one uses square, really. We had that one time where Yasha had, like, the square mashing. That was it. Yeah, see, I didn't even get to reach him. It's so unfair. No, stop it. He's just falling head first because he's prone right now. Oh, that's great. First triangle to mouth. That would hurt. It's like, I just have to look at the bottom section of the screen or I'm gonna miss it. Constantly trading blows. It's a tie. Or August is gonna interfere. Be like, stop. Oh god, his nose gets so scrunched in from that, doesn't it? Oh, that would be... Ow. That'd just be such a broken nose. Well...
It seems Durga will give birth any time now. Yes.
Is that how you start a conversation with your brother-in-law? It's not your concern.
We must make the world a suitable place.
That felt like a weird way to start that conversation.
Take care of Durga. I will.
That was a cute flashback. That was very sweet. How's the second half gonna go for this episode? Double punch. Double knockout. Which is also what happened here. I was scratching my chin so I didn't get to press it. I like how there's some non-essential ones like that. Are you saying that because I got up slower than you? Break everything, including this living hell. I grow tired of your face. I think it is. I would say the same, but you cover yours. Oh, ow, ow! Oh, look how much damage that did! Oh my goodness, he's like ripping into me! Stop it! Calm down! Jeez, just calm down and let me punch you! Like, I'm already at half because he walloped me. I mean, I'm in a corner. Jesus! This is harder than any fight I've done so far. I was so far away, you butthole. And why am I not liking my Super Saiyan form constantly? That just seems unfair. Triangle. Yeah, his like burst energy is lasting for so long. And then I use mine and I can't get out of it. Look at this. I'm almost dead. And I try to do my triangle move and he just dodges it. Look at that. Oh my god, that's the first time I died in a fight like this, I think. That was so... I got like half my health destroyed in the very beginning of the fight. Let me restart from last checkpoint, it's not too bad. Yeah, so... Yeah, see, it just dropped right at the beginning. Alright, try to hit me. Oh, what? You bastard. So much health. Come on, come on, come on. I was away! Oh, I would like to be able to see what I'm doing. Oh no, I have an itch on my nose from cat hair that inevitably got close. Specifically for this fight, just to make you destroy your controller. This is actually a DLC, by the way. Like, part 4 is DLC. Like, the game didn't release finished. Look how much damage that did. And because it does multiple hits, only counts as one hit for the final one. Now I can't hit you because you're downed. Use that time to itch my nose with the cat hair. I can't dodge out of that. Oh, and I can't even just reset. Kill me, I'm not gonna be able to do it from here. DLC's attachable arms to the main game body. I mean, yeah, in a way. In their own sense of it, yeah. Alright, let's try that. Let's try that again. See, my super strongness just fades right at the beginning. Which I think is a bit silly that it amps you up like that and then just takes away from you right away. I almost dodged into that. That attack is the worst, honestly. Look, that's such a big radius. It does go full Bethesda. This is the one combo I can like fight back against, and you don't always do it. That's all I can really do for that, and then I lose my triangle. Knock you down. Get out of there, get out of there. Can't do that. Somehow I got out of there. That's so much damage. I think I had immunity there because I was doing triangle. Actually got a punch in. Can't believe I got a punch in there. Was he just saying shut up, like said it like saw? Oh, I actually got another punch in. I'm actually halfway-ish. Dodge roll, dodge roll. Dodge roll because of stuff like that. Why are you attacking out of your combo? You're not allowed to. I'm out of triangles. I can't even work with this well. It's pretty close right now. Never mind. Get over here, get over here. One more triangle for the road. Didn't work as well as I thought it would. So what we're seeing is Yasha's comparable to Asura, but only when Yasha is fully, like, always in burst. He's winning right now. Come on, come on. Not that move. Oh, that was unfair. I'm losing super heavily. One attack of that and I die. One attack of that and I die. One combo of anything and I die, and I totally dodged that before. What? Hate this man. Hate this man so much. Again, losing the burst right at the beginning. Get over here. Get an early punch in. Stay away. Just constantly pelt him with shots from afar. Yeah, I got the first blood. I'm just gonna shoot you with a bunch of bullets. Anger rounds. Okay, you got me. Such a long range. Cat hair is on my nose again. Because it just flows in this apartment. Yeah, stop it. Let me punch you. I mean, I was going to press triangle anyway. I get you close. Sweet, I get a double punch. Alright, so I'm winning for once. For once, but I say that and now I'm gonna get my shit rocked by that move. I dodge rolled that. I dodge rolled that. Oh, well, I have L2. Yeah, stop it. Let me punch you. Now get back here. Let me triangle you again. Oh, I triangled. But invulnerability frame saved me there. That worked well, really well in my favor. So much cat hair in this apartment. I wish Riku wouldn't shed so much. It's summer and everywhere is covered in fur. And it's all Riku. Come on, I just need one more good combo on you. Oh, what? He went straight into that combo? None of your combos are safe to do anymore. I might just get wrecked like that automatically. How's that fair if I have no combo I can counterattack you? I know, I'm super close. I was wanting L2, because then I can do this. Yeah, get over here. Let's just mash L2 for that. If I miss, I actually have to get more. That was not what I wanted. So close. There's a little bit of a preemptive Yas there. I don't know if I just held it, he just keeps shooting midair. I thought it was just like a single burst. Oh, that's so much better than I thought. Yeah, let me get angry in your face. Yeah, stop it. Yeah, if I can get to the L2, I get that. I'm gonna wait because he's just gonna vanish again. There we go. Get out of here. You're always in that, unlike me. I have more arms. Why don't I just bring more arms out? It'd be super effective against him. Only a great circle mash. That sound of Zed didn't correlate to any sort of mouth movement. That's the look of like Genos when Saitama to go punch him in One Punch Man. That freeze of death. Arms can be exchanged for punches in victory. I don't want to lose my arms though, I just want more of them. Oh, I got a mash here. I totally got a mash here. Now it's a casual matching. Yeah, that was a super easy mash. Was the mask the reason for your unlimited burst mode there? Because I would like it. If you're watching Twitch and you aren't already, feel free to follow if you enjoy fights like this. I love playing these kind of games. Or if you're watching YouTube, feel free to subscribe and like the video. I'd appreciate it. Asura just wants to fight so badly. Oh my god, he's like a man possessed. Why did we not get that unlimited red form? He also has like cool flames on his pants. There's no audio here. Oh, it's like a slow triangle. Slowly getting to the triangle. But he pauses it. Doesn't do it. Can't do it. Anime bandages fly away as they show the hole in my stomach. Or my chest, technically, because stomach's below it. How is he having so much mantra power? Like, of the blueness, if he had no, like, reactor in his chest anymore. How do you like me now? Wait, was Asura made with that, like, that, to eventually put a reactor in him? But he just never got one? I don't know the Outriders of Gondor song. He is Iron Mantra. Oh, Yasha. You were such a bro. Really couldn't have done what we did without you, literally. You drove the ship. You punched and kicked things in half. Literally saved our heart.
Save Mithra. And the world.
We will. As he fades away. Literally all Asura has left is Mithra. Or Mithra.
Idiot.
That's... Nice way to go, with a smile. Did you just know your time was soon and wanted to finish fighting Asura too? Oh. Oh, I got chills from that. That was very sad.
You were always a brother, never an enemy.
All right. Chakavistra, where are you? Must kick your ass. I did terrible. The time was terrible. D, I don't want to hear it. No. Shut up. Don't want to hear it. Oh, gross. Oh, I can't see it. No. Oh. No. Can't see. Oh. There they are, the degrees of pain. Ooh, I love, what is this, like a... colored pencil style art? Tap left fist bump has big, press F to pay respects energy. Yeah, that's true. Gonna press F to pay respects was like a joke. Like, people made fun of that one. I'm covered in hair again. He hasn't been near me for a while and I'm covered in hair. I feel hair in my mouth. Like, there's cat fur in my mouth. And you can't see it, but there's black hair all over my hands. Like, covering it. He shed so much. 12,000 years earlier, Shinkoku training grounds. Starting today, I'll be taking Yasha under my wing. Planning on making him more stubborn than he already is? I should not have put him under your care in the first place. Ah, my student versus your student. How about we put their skills to the test after their training? Huh? I doubt he'll be able to train him well, but why not? He's not even in the room. Like, he's... I think he's... No, he's in the room. He's just sleeping. I'm just covered in his fur because it's flying throughout the apartment. But Commander, I hardly think a hot-headed ruffian like him would ever be a worthy opponent. Come again? Let's not jump to conclusions now. We shall see in time. He's lending his essence. He can take his essence back. And look who's here. He knew I was talking about him. And he's laying on my leg, so I guess now he's helping me play. Brother, where are you, brother? Over here, Durga. There you are. Oh, and Asura's here too. You two really get along well, don't you? No, we don't. See what I mean? Riku is now hanging out with me. Oh, yo, we got a chubby cheek. Was that a planet?
It's time to keep his promise. To take back what was stolen from him.
There's so much hair on my face.
Is within his grasp.
Riku, you can take a nap right there. Next episode.